Bottom of the fifth inning, Rockies trail 1-0 as we watch a pitching change. And Michael Dunn taking a look at Charlie Blackmon, who's on deck. Earlier today, he received the Heart and Hustle Award presented by the Major League Baseball Players Alumni Association. It's an award given to the player, one player on each team that is the Heart and Hustle Award winner, and it's voted by former players and alumni. So it's a pretty prestigious honor, and congratulations to Charlie Blackmon for winning the award this year for the Colorado Rockies.
Well deserved.